Okay, so what we've got here is just the diagram that we're given with this 40 Newton thrust now on the 20 kilogram mass acting at an angle alpha to the horizontal. And we're being asked then, why has the acceleration decreased basically from the previous acceleration? Well, what it is that because we're pushing downwards now, this increases the previous reaction R, which in turn increases the frictional resistance mu R. So therefore, the new acceleration is reduced.